Hi guys, this is Pranay and you are watching Technomaster. So today I'm talking about the Asus Zenfone 5Z smartphone, full specifications, and guys, lastly I will give my opinion. So let's get started guys. This handset comes with a 6.2 inches full HD plus display with 2.5D curved glass on top. Now come to processor guys. Processor used on this device is octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 processor with Adreno 630 GPU. Now let's talk about the RAM and ROM guys. This handset comes with three different variants. The first variant is 4GB RAM with 64GB internal storage, and the second variant is 6GB RAM with 128GB internal storage, and the last variant is 8GB RAM with 256GB internal storage. Now micro SD card is expandable up to 2TB. And guys, Android version of this device is Android 8.0 Oreo out of the box, and dual SIM with 4G VoLTE support is also there. Now let's talk about camera guys. Firstly let's talk about rear camera. This handset comes with dual rear cameras. The first sensor is 12 megapixel sensor with aperture of f1.8 and with dual tone LED flash, and the second sensor is 8 megapixel sensor with aperture of f2.0. Now front camera of this device is 8 megapixel shooter with aperture of f2.0 and with 83 degree wide angle lens. Now fingerprint scanner is also there, and guys, battery capacity of this device is 3300 mAh with fast charging support, and starting price of this device is 38,179 Indian rupees. Now according to me guys, at this price point this handset is definitely very good option, especially because you are getting Snapdragon 845 octa-core processor, so you can definitely purchase this handset at this price point. So thank you guys for watching. If you have any questions, just drop your questions in the comment section below. Make sure you like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel to get more videos like this. Thank you guys.